So I just came back from Punggol Waterway Point, and I'm just gonna show you guys a haul. So I eventually broke. No, I'm just kidding. I still have money, but not a lot. So yeah, I'm just gonna show you guys some hauls. So let's just get started. So the first place I went is H&M. So I bought hairbands. Everything is like my school supplies. Not really school supply, but like for next year's school. So I have these hairbands or hair ties. And I have this unicorn wallet, and it's really cute. Guys, if you want to know. And it's like, yeah. And I really like it. So like fluffy. I don't know why it's smelly. But I hope that you can hear me. Then the second place I went is to Typo. Typo Gift Game. And I really like this store. It's like my favorite. The first thing I bought, which has promotion, is this water bottle, which has E, which is my name for Erica. It's blue, and this is like my favorite color. And they give promotion for $10. So I think that's a good thing. Yeah. And I have this. Shit just got magical. Pencil case. And it's I like this curve. It's like holographic thing. You can see. And I have the word magical, which I like. Magical unicorn. So yeah. And then the final place that I went is to pet shop, and it's really heavy. I bought this baby on my hamster, and it's really damn heavy. So yeah, that's basically everything.